We're back with a reaction to Deadpool vs. Wolverine fight scene. X-Men Origins Wolverine. I just reacted to my first clip of X-Men Origins. I've already seen all the Deadpools, including Deadpool Wolverine. I just seen my first clip of X-Men Origins of when Deadpool hopped up the elevator with the blades. Oh yeah, he was boxing. So I was like, I gotta react to another clip of this. And here we go. Wolverine vs. Deadpool. Let's get into it. In 3, 2, 1. The only X-Men movie I've seen is full from front to back is the past movie. From Futures Past. I've seen this photo before, but I don't think I've seen the scene. I've seen Logan too. How you do that? Did he shove it inside himself and now he just regenerated it out?
Find another way out. Wait, is that you?
Yes. Oh, was he not? He wasn't Deadpool back then on the clip I seen. He was Wade Wilson, basically. I know it's both. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Nah, he actually got him sticking out his hand. Okay. Dang, they're trying to get him gone. Don't know who that is. You kind of look like the actor on The Boy. No, she don't. Okay, I know him. I'm trying to remember the name. I don't remember. But I know he has the blue and yellow fit. That's what y'all give me? That's all y'all give me? No way, that's all they give me.
If you're a web designer,
hold on. I'm seeing the final fight clip. Hold on. Oh my gosh. I just seen through it, but it wasn't really the fight. I just seen Deadpool. Stab him in the back. But I like the fight in Wolverine versus Deadpool better. That was cool. It was cool. But yeah, I like the fight with in the new one better. They got a couple fight scenes in the new one. All fire. The one when they was fighting out the car and the one when they first landed in the end zone. I think, or what was it called? The Void. When they first landed in the Void. I like that fight better. That was my favorite fight in the movie. But yeah, I got to see because I'm going to comment down below. If I think that was the only movie Deadpool was in, though. Deadpool Origins. Wolverine, X-Men Origins. I think that was the only movie Deadpool was in. But if you got any videos you want me to react to, all you gotta do is 1, be subscribed, and 2, comment down with videos you want me to react to. Simple. We out.